He was wearing a denim vest, so I was fairly certain that he was gay. Every time I pulled a book off the shelf, he'd casually remark,
"Oh, I have that book. I have that one too. Everything you must know about tampons. Good read."
I'm Victor.
You know, if you're wasting all your money buying all these books, and I have most of them, I'd be happy to lend them to you.
Oh, I wasn't gonna buy any of these. I was just gonna steal them all.
Well, you're too cute to go to jail. Here, come back to my place. You can steal them from me.
And so I did. Because obviously, I've never seen one of those movies where the dumb co-ed gets mutilated by a serial killer. And because I always wanted a gay best friend. See, while I was thinking he was gonna teach me how to apply false eyelashes, he was thinking, turns out, not gay!
Hey, boo. My love for you is like diarrhea. I just can't hold it in. Let's pretend this never happened.
By Jenny Lawson. Her too. Very bad day.
She means the first time she almost killed me.
See, Victor ran over a rattlesnake with his truck. Victor, do not get out the truck.
Here, just hold the flashlight while I make sure it's dead and not suffering.
Why can't you just run it over a couple times or something?
Relax, have a little faith. Look, see, it's dead.
Great. Now get back in the car.
Hey, we should probably take this home. I bet your dad.
Wait! Oh my God! Victor! Oh my God!
Stupid when you say it.
Part three. I meet his parents. Hi, it's so nice to meet you. I'm just gonna take a
Jenny, Mom, can you go get us something to drink? Alright, she's gonna love you. Just don't sit on the couch cushions. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
You can't sit on the floor. What are you, seven?
You said I can't sit on the cushions.
A decorative cushion. Obviously, you can sit on the couch cushions. That's what couches are for.
Why didn't you teach me proper couch etiquette? Your mom's probably phoning your dad with the law class drifter you brought home.
Well, she can't even use a couch properly. I suspect she must be some sort of hobo. Wow. Look at us.
This is obviously never going to work.
Hey, it's not going to work out. Just have a little faith.
Part four. I get lost. Victor, I'm lost.
How do you manage to get lost every time you leave the house?
Don't yell at me!
I'm not yelling, what?
I just need you to tell me where to go.
Jenny, I don't know where you are.
Well, there's a lot of trees, and a bush, maybe a horse, I don't know. It's too dark to tell.
Yeah, I know exactly where you are.
You do?
No, you're someplace where there may or may not be bushes. How is that helpful? Just turn on the GPS and put in our address.
I left it at home. Victor, it's trying to kill me.
What?
Okay, so remember that one time I left town? Well, I printed the directions off MapQuest, but you made me take the GPS as backup. Well, after a while, the GPS was all, turn left now, turn left now. I'm like, no, MapQuest has to go straight. So then she sighs at me and goes in this really judgy, condescending way, recalculating. Again, turn left now. So I turn left, like she told me to do. And then again, goes recalculating. And I'm like, that's exactly what you told me to do. What's with the tone, whore?
So you're not using the GPS because you don't appreciate the tone of a robot? How long do I have to be missing before I can start dating again?
Eventually I found my way home.
I had to find her so she could follow me home.
Point is, I made it home.
And I duct taped the GPS to her windshield.
Part 5. I meet his co-workers. It was a Halloween party, so he dresses as Spartan cheerleaders from Saturday Night Live. Spartan spirit! It was a pretty iconic pop culture reference.
All right, things not to talk about tonight. No divorce, death, politics, sex, cancer, and ninjas.
All right, I will try not to flash anybody.
What?
I just don't have any
underwear
on. What? I'm not trying to seduce you. I'm just letting you know so you can be aware.
Oh my God, okay. No divorce, death, politics, sex, cancer, ninjas, and panties.
That's all I can think about.
They're coming.
I can only think of divorce, sex, and just with no panties on.
Hey! Oh,
nice to meet you.
This is my girlfriend, Jenny.
One time I'm stabbed in the face by a serial killer! actually been stabbed by the Night Stalker. My face was covered in blood. Victor was like, what the? And I was like, I was stabbed by the Night Stalker. And he unsheathed his sword. And
please, for the love of God, stop talking.
Okay, when I said Victor unsheathed his sword, I was not talking about him.
Baby, just to let me down.
This is obviously never going to work out.
And mess me around, and the worst of all,
you might as well end this while you can.
You never call, baby, when you say you will, but I love you still.
I'm singing your song.
Part 6. The proposal.
That diamond, it's so cute little.
Turns out that's the second thing you shouldn't call cute and little.